the charter that they were writing for the city, that it would, the running of the city, the government, would be based on something called advisory neighborhood commissions, that the power would be there. And of course, that kept being progressively watered down, but we still have ANCs. And I think all that was that's left in the charter of their power was they shall carry great weight, I think that's the term, when it comes to zoning matters. So we were kind of disappointed when the charter was finally finished.
It has a stamp on the back and a date of when I registered for the draft, which I went. And to give you sort of an example or indication of my frame of mind, if you didn't want to go into the military, you were supposed to, if you wanted a conscientious objector status, you would apply, make an application on the appropriate form. Well, I went down to the draft board in Silver Spring, and I pulled a leaf off a tree outside the draft board, and I said, this is my application for a conscientious objector status, which it would surprise no one that I got 1A status, you know, as a result. This was just not very convincing. So at that point,
it brought people in to be, as activists who had not thought about being, who hadn't had the courage, or not even the courage, just it's in an atmosphere where they felt safe enough even with other people to speak out. I think the proudest thing I feel in many ways is that there are a lot of people who were drawn into activities around Federal Employees for Peace or Federal Employees for Democratic Society or The Advocate, and became activists and continued their activism, you know, and became activists for life.
And we basically said, you could reduce the size of the district to a postage stamp and you could satisfy the Constitution. Mm-hmm. And when I wrote the Dellums Bill, I was very careful on what to leave behind. We left behind the mall, the seat of the presidency, the seat of the court, and the seat of Congress. We did not leave behind, and the mall, if I didn't say that.